Good morning, guys. Good morning. Hello, guys. Listen to me, everybody. Today, we are going to work in our student's book on page number 38. Everybody, pay attention, please. So let's continue, guys. Listen to me. A student's book, page number, repeat, 35. Okay, Hector, page number 35. Listen. The girl is playing in the heart on the farm. Her scarf is waving in the wind. I enjoy the sweet music and open my arms. Morgan is walking now. There is a boy blowing the horn. A girl is eating curd with a chirp perk. Okay, remember we are learning here. We learn our word, heart, farm, scarf, arms, or words. Morgan, nerd, hern, kern, chirper. Okay, and now you are going to listen and we are going to write. Number one, what is that? ¿Qué me dice que es eso? Number one, ¿qué es esto? Hector, maybe you are sleeping.
Maestra, eso es, ¿cómo se dice? Harp.
Thank you. Okay, everybody write harp. Everybody write harp. Okay, let's go to write harp. Esta letra está cararía más pequeña. Necesito una letra grande. Ahora sí. Harp. How do we say harp? Number two. What is that? ¿Cuál es la número dos? Diana, tell me.
Corn.
Thank you so much. Corn. Te dije que me ibas a abrir los oídos. Bien. Antes no te escuchaba, ahora te escucho mejor. Number three. What is that? Suleimi, what is number three? Suleimi, what do you think? Repeat.
Short fork.
Thank you. Short fork. Is correct. Mi nombre tiene la página del libro donde vamos a estudiar, chicos. Se acaban de sintonizar el canal. Number four. What is number four? Remember, he is tall. El chico es alto y ella es? Abigail? También vimos que el fork. También el tenedor tiene el nombre también. Abigail, tell me.
Short.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It's correct. Cierra el micrófono tú que no lo puedo cerrar yo. Short. Thank you. Yes. Okay, number five. What is that? ¿Qué es eso que uno utiliza en el cuello cuando hace frío? What is that? Do you remember? Ooh. Ian, what do you think?
¿Qué?
¿Cómo se llama esto?
¿Cuál la cinco?
Yes.
Bufanda.
In English, do you remember?
No, no lo aprendí en inglés.
Okay, no problem. And now you are going to learn how do you say bufanda. Julien, tell him. Tell to him, how do you say bufanda in English?
Scarf.
Scarf, Ian. Thank you, Julien. Scarf. Don't forget it, Ian. Scarf. Okay. In this play, there are many animals. We have a horse, cow, chicken, pig, and another. Too much animal. Muchos animales se encuentran allí. ¿Qué lugar es ese? What is the name? Do you remember? Everybody. Okay, Suleimi. Tell me.
Farmer.
Farm. Thank you. Farm, porque farmer es granjero. Farm es granja. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, guys. Remember, harp, cur, short fork, short, scarf, and farm. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for participating today. I'm so happy because you will finish. I'm finished too. And it say only write work on the page number 38. Daily listen are on or sound and write. And I'm going to repeat one more time. If you remember, the girl playing in the harp on the farm. Her scarf is waving in the wind. I enjoy the same sweet music and I hop and I open my arms. Or worse, Morgan is walking north. There is a boy blowing the horn. A girl eating curd with a char fur. Okay, thank you.